I love you. You may as well take my heart, Catherine. It's already full of you.